subscribe, ring the notification bell, and leave a comment down below.
Hello.
Hi.
Well, that was a good reaction. You haven't even done anything yet. How are you?
Good, thank you.
Just give me your names and ages, starting with you, please.
I'm Jacob. I'm 14 years old.
Okay.
I'm Noah, and I'm 15.
Good.
I'm Tom. I'm 15.
Good.
I'm Jake, and I'm 15.
Okay, so I'm guessing you are a band?
Yeah. Yes.
Got it? Okay, what are you called?
Chapter 13.
Who put you together, or did you put yourself together?
We were all in School of Rock, the musical, together.
Oh, okay. Whose idea was it for you to be your own band?
Well, me and Noah shared a room.
Yeah.
We all just always just sort of imagining, you know, what it would be like to be in a band, and then we start talking to these two, and then...
Good for you. Okay, well, listen, good luck. Hope this goes great.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. They look great, don't they?
Honestly, can say I don't think I've ever seen four young musicians so together. The drummer, you were amazing. The guitar playing was spot on. Some of the faces you were pulling were fantastic, you especially. I just think you are absolutely incredible, and now you've just got to win the whole show. Thank you so much. You're so welcome. That's brilliant. So good.
Alicia.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Honestly, the musicianship that I just saw was outstanding. Yeah. Your skill level is so impressive. Congratulations, Amanda. Well done.
Thank you very much.
David.
It was so refreshing that you were so brilliant. And also, they were original versions of those songs. It was faultless, guys. You came, you conquered.
Thank you.
This is so well deserved, what you just had. You know, I can imagine kids watching this show, 12, 30, 14, 15, whatever, and going, God, I would love to be in that, because that is more fun than being at school. I think what's really exciting is the last time I remember seeing and hearing something like this was a band called Busted. That was fantastic.
Thank you. Simon.
Great performance. What did we think, guys?
Well, the family that rocks together stays together. And for those who are about to rock, we salute you.
Hi there.
Hey, how are you guys?
Hello. Welcome to America's Got Talent. Are you a rock band primarily?
We are, yes.
Great. I tell you, I have been looking for a great rock band for this show for a long time. I really think
it's awesome.
It would be great if you guys were really, really good. So tell me your name.
Well, my name's Jeffrey. This is my twin brother, Jesse, and my younger brother, Austin. And this is our best buddy, Dane.
And your band is?
Three Shades of Blue.
50 Shades of Blue?
No, Three Shades of Blue.
Three Shades of Blue. And what about you guys? Do you have day jobs or have you been making a living in rock?
So far, it's kind of both. Some part-time jobs, but mostly music.
All right. Listen, I'm pulling for you. I know how hard it is to make it as a rock band.
Yeah.
So Three Shades of Blue, I wish you a lot of luck.
Thank you so much.
All right. Here we go.
Good-looking band.
Good-looking band.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, oh, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. Running free, oh, that's how I feel.
Be mine, be mine, be my little rock and roll.
Gentlemen, you've come to the right place. You're at America's Got Talent, where I'm still looking for a great rock band, and it looks like you might deliver. What's the name of this combo?
We are the American Hitmen from Salt Lake City, Utah.
How'd you boys meet?
Three of us up front here. We're in the United States Marine Corps.
And nice.
We were actually... Thank you.
Now...
We were actually serving in Fallujah, Iraq, and we used to play with acoustic guitars after missions, and that's where we met Jay, our bassist, and the rest is history.
First of all, thank you for your service. You are brave men. Let's see if you have the goods. Let's see if you can really play.
All righty.
All right.
You guys ready for some rock and roll?
Two seasons to find a band that could go all the way to the top. I believe you're true contenders. You're that good. Not only are you a great singer, sir, but your guys here are a great musical band. You know how to play. You guys had a great stage presence, great rock music, great audition.
Thank you very much. Thank
you. Good stuff.
I loved it. I thought that you were really cool. I loved your confidence in the way you were singing, walking around.
I was confident until you started talking and looking directly at me, and now I'm not. You're beautiful in person, by the way.
Thank you. Don't forget about me. When I come, I want to be in the front row.
Heidi, I will never forget about you.
So listen. Great job.
Thank you very much.
This is what this show needs. You're great musicians. And when I was listening to you and watching you, I just thought, you guys have a real connection.
It's because we're brothers. This is my older brother, Dan.
Oh, wow. Wow. So two brothers from the same family went over and were fighting together.
Yes, sir.
But you made it back.
And we did.
We're so glad you did because you're here. You know, that's amazing. This is what America's Got Talent is all about, because the trip from a smoke pit to the stage at Radio City Music Hall and possibly $1 million can only happen right here on America's Got Talent.
All right.
It could happen to you.
Nice. Thank you very much.
Woo! All right, guys, let's vote. Howie, why don't you start it off?
Oh, yes.
Mel B.
I think you're cool. I love your message. I love your audition. It's a yes for me.
Heidi.
I really like you guys. That means a yes. Howard?
Yes, you're going
there. time.
Oh.
And it's time to win back your love again. I will be there. I will be there.
Thank you so much for watching. We hope you loved our compilation, and let us know who some of your favorites are that we should feature in a compilation next. We'd love your feedback. While you're on YouTube, you should hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. This way you know each time we post a new video. Also, follow Talent Recap on all social medias. I'm talking Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. It's a good time. Plus, head over to talentrecap.com because we have all the scoop on talent shows that you won't want to miss. Hey y'all, if you're still here, either you're a hardcore fan or you have nothing else to do. Either ways, stick around. Now let me tell you a secret. You already know about our YouTube channel because duh, you're right here. But we also have a website with millions of visitors. It's the only website exclusively dedicated to reality TV competition shows called talentrecap.com. My name is Mirganka and I'm the managing editor of talentrecap.com. My job is to work with other writers to make sure that we get you all exclusive content related to talent shows. Also, inside scoop on the judges, exclusive interviews, polls, newsletters, and fun quizzes. Now, if that sounds like your kind of thing, come visit us at talentrecap.com. Hi, I'm Samantha, and while you're still here, let me quickly tell you about our weekly talent recap show that I am one of the hosts of. Each week, two hosts sit down and discuss our favorite moments from reality talent competition shows. Think of it as a sports after show for talent competitions. We discuss the eliminations, talk about predictions for the next week, and we also talk about some of our favorite acts. It's a fun and exciting way to vent our frustrations, but also talk about some of the most epic moments on these shows. But the best part is talking to the fans. We love reading your comments and interacting with you guys and sharing some of the same emotions towards some of the acts. It's a perfect way for a fan like me to interact with a fan like you.
This video's over and I didn't expect you to still be here, but since you are, let's talk more about Talent Recap and what I do here. My name is Summer Monet and I am a host for Talent Recap What's Hot. This segment is designed to take a deeper look at our favorite contestants, favorite moments, and our favorite celebrity judges. If there's any drama or controversy, you bet that we will give you the full scoop. Let me tell you some examples. All the winners of America's Got Talent, where are they now? How much money do these judges make? All the women Simon Cowell dated. And trust me, there's a lot of them and so on. I love talking to you guys, reading your feedback and your comments, so please keep them coming. I am Summer Monet, and now you know what's hot.
Oh, what are you still doing here? But wait, since you've stuck around this long, hi, I'm Kayla, and I'm the director of video content here at Talent Recap. I work behind the scenes, managing our YouTube channel and editing all of our videos. At Talent Recap, we create fun and engaging videos on all of our favorite talent shows, including America's Got Talent, American Idol, The Voice, The Masked Singer, and so much more. By the fans, for the fans. I personally am a huge fan of these shows, but I want to know, what are some of your favorite shows? We love to get feedback from our fans, and we love talking to you guys. Now, you may have seen our Talent Recap show, or perhaps it was Cody Lee's unforgettable audition that caught your eye. But we've got other segments that you've got to check out, like What's Hot, Talent Reactions, Top Acts, and Red Carpet Interviews. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button below and ring the notification bell so that you will be notified every time we upload a video.
I'm Samantha.
I'm Summer Monet.
I'm Kayla.
And that's...
And that's...
And that's... our Talent Recap. Hey you, stop swiping on dating apps and start swiping through Talent Recap's playlists. We've got compilations, we've got red carpet interviews, What's Hot videos, and recap shows. And I think it's time we take our relationship to the next level. I'm talking hit that subscribe button right now. No, I'm totally kidding. Well, I'm not kidding. You should still subscribe so you're up to date on all of our latest content. And thanks for watching.